Hi friends, now I am going to explain Telangana state syllabus class 10 chapter 1 real numbers from the exercise 1.2. Let me explain the first problem. First problem is find the LCM and HCF of the given numbers by the prime factorization method. First, we have to know that what is the prime factorization method. If they give one numbers, we have to write that number as a product of two numbers, like for example 6 is a number. We have to write this number as a product of two prime numbers, like 2 into 3. For suppose 20 is there, if I wrote this like 2 into 10, this is not a prime factorization method. Why? Because 10 is a not prime number. If you write like this, 2 into 5, this is the prime factorization. Why? Because the here all numbers prime numbers only, 2 into 2 into 5. Further, first we have to write the some numbers, express the following numbers as a product of prime number. So here 140 given, 140 I am writing like this, 2 into 70, product as a two number, 2 into 70, again 70 I am writing, 2 into 35, again 35 I am writing, 5 into 7. Now 140 is equal 2 square into 5 into 7. So 156 is equal 2 into 78, and 75 is equal to 2 into 39, and 39 is equal to 3 into 13. Why? Because 39 is a odd number, we cannot divide with the 2. So 156 is equal to 2 square into 3 into 13. Next, 3825 is equal to, I am writing as a product of 3 into 1275. Why? Because 3825 is not divided by 2. First we have to know the divisible rules. The number is divisible by 2 or 3 or 4 or 5. So 3825 is equal to 3 into 1275. Next, 1275 is equal to 3 into 425. Again 425 is equal to 5 into 85. I am dividing these numbers according to the divisible rules. First you have to know the divisible rules. If you want, I will explain in next class. So 3 square, 5 square, 17. Why? Because 17 is a prime number. So 3825 is equal to 3 square into 5 square into 17. Next, D problem, 5005 is equal to, this is divisible by 5 into 1001. Next, 5 into, it will divisible by 7 into 143. Next, 143 I am writing as a product of 11 into 13. So 5005 is equal 5 into 7 into 11 into 13. Next, 7E problem, 7429 is equal 17 into, it will not divisible by 1, 2, 3 up to the 17, it will divisible by 17. So 17 into 437. Again this 437 divisible by 19. So 19 into 23. 7429 is a product of 17, 19 and 23, three prime numbers. So this is a prime factorization method. Use this method and solve the before problems. First problem, 12 into 15 फर्स्ट प्रॉब्लम फाइंड द एलसीएम एंड एचसीएफ ऑफ द गिवन नंबर्स बाय द प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन मेथड. फर्स्ट नंबर फर्स्ट प्रॉब्लम 12 इंटू 12 15 एंड 25. ए प्रॉब्लम 12, 15, and 25. So 12 I am writing 2 into 3. 2 to the 4. 4 is 12. Next 15. 15 I am writing the product of 3 into 5. Next 21. 3 into 7. Now HCF. HCF is equal to product of the smallest power of each common prime factor of the number. In this given number, what is the smallest prime squares? Which number is there commonly in the three prime factors? 3 is the common. So that's why 3 is the HCF of the given 3 numbers. HCF means, here we already wrote the numbers as a product of prime numbers. HCF means product of the smallest powers of each common prime factor of the numbers. From the every number, which smallest number is the common prime number? So here 3 is there, here 3 is there, here 3 is there. So 3 is the common number of everywhere. That's why HCF is 3. Second one, LCM. LCM means product of the greatest power of prime number factor of the numbers. So which is the greatest from the first 2 square and 3 and 5 and 7. So 4 into 3 into 5 into 7. 4 3 is 12, 12 5 is 60, 60 is 7 is 67 is 420, and 420 is the LCM of the given numbers. Now